Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best and Slaughter. We are back playing a little bit more Weyland's Colonial Marines. We are heading to turn off the power module thingamajiggy. R.I.P. Bella. Bella died in the last episode. It was very upsetting. And now we're going to go turn off the power module so we can get access to the Marine that we promised her we would save. Let's go. Ooh, rot, ashes, etc, etc. Now, the game kind of kicked my ass about 100 times last time we played. Didn't go splendidly well for me. This is a nice little room, though. Gotta be something in here. Got to be something in here. Stupid room. Alright, let's go. Where are we going? This way! Probably not this way. Maybe there's something in here instead. There's nothing in here instead. All you have to do is give me some ammo or something. Just to make me feel special. Getting a little spooky in here, it's gotta be sad. Hello? Human! Shut up.
Suppressive fire!
Shut up. Suppressive your face. Ah! Where's he gone? Not the sharpest tack in the chalkboard, are ya?
I can't do a simple shutdown because the backup module will cycle back almost immediately.
Work for us. Backup's a no-go. Got it.
I'm pretty sure if we crack the regulator caps of all the cells and power it down, backup module will cycle and attempt to juice these cells,
which will blow the whole system. No power to any of the security measures.
Right. You'll fry everything. Take the bottom ones. I got the ones up here.
Sure sounds like science. Locating the table. 3 cells to shut down the power. I can do that. I've been shutting things down my whole life. Okay. There's one in there, so we're gonna go in there first. I guess we can go around this way. Although that door's shut. Bash it in! Bullshit said it. Oh, someone opened the door, someone opened it. Shut up, world! What I'm gonna do from now on is find the time of day where the least number of crimes committed. Like 6 AM probably. Who's committing crimes at 6 AM? Nobody. And that's when I'm gonna do all my recording. That's kinda creepy though. Hello. There's one over there. Let's go get this one first. I'm picking up tons of signals, but I don't know where anyone is. I can't get in there. Where do you want me to go? Am I meant to... Sup, yeah? There's one there. Good job, me. How am I disabled again? Just tear it apart, basically. Yeah, that works for me. One down, 2 to go. I think I have to go upstairs. I think I have to go up here. And then kind of curl around and maybe drop back down somehow. Because I can't get through the doors on the other side. Seeing that, this doesn't feel right. Ah! Oh no! Oh, mistakes were made! Oh no, that was not the play. Okay, I didn't really expect to land on his face, to be honest. Okay, this time, I'm gonna chuck a grenade down. Or one of my little firebomb things, you know? There's nobody here! Get through this bit as quickly as possible. So we're back in the action. Ooh! There's someone else here. I forgot about that guy. Hello. He's a nerd. Okay. Go look at the thing. Oh no, power's down. Can't do it. Now you're gonna go open this door for me. I'm gonna shoot this.
Won't work for us.
Backup's a no-go. Got it.
I'm pretty sure. If we crack the regulator caps, all the cells and power it down, the backup module will cycle and attempt to juice these cells.
We'll juice you in a minute.
Blow the whole system. No power to any of the security measures.
Right. It'll fry everything. Take the bottom ones. I'll get the ones up here.
Okay. At least I know where I'm going. It's a nice change of pace. Was there a guy in this main room? I don't think there was. If there was, I've forgotten about him. Where's my shotgun? Shotgun was a mistake. Okay, I thought I'd skip forward a little bit. Not gonna be so silly this time. Last time, he stayed turned around, right? So I thought I'd just sneak up behind him and shotgun him in the back, and I thought that'd be mildly entertaining. I just played the game properly. God. Alright, okay. This time, bombs away. I think one firebomb may get both guys. If not, at least I'll know where he is when I drop down. I'm on full armor, full health. I mean, I died so fast. Then there will be people sitting at home thinking, I played this game, I didn't die this much. I'd like to point out again that I am on a much harder... But the mod makes this much more difficult than it was when... Man, look at my armor. It just melted. I think there's still a guy down there. Maybe? Yeah, I'm picking something up. Lol. Hello, I don't want to drop down, because if he... Lucky he wasn't waiting for me. I was just worried that, you know, I drop down, he's got a clear shot on me, and he kills me, because you die really quickly in this. Which is good, you know? I'm not complaining, I'm just saying. Right, where is the third? That way, let's go. Do I go upstairs again? I guess so. No, probably not. I think that's the staircase I came up, so I think this is more likely. Oh, Jesus, that is. Not my best shooting. It's very early in the morning, guys. I'm not ready for this. But I did it. I've got no health, but I did it. Please give me a checkpoint. I'm so nearly... How do I get out? There it is. I'm so nearly dead. Or armor, or... Nah. Okay. I'm gonna press this big old button thing here.
Xenos will overrun that fence in minutes. You sure you want to do that to all those people out there? They won't have a chance.
I guess I should have thought of that before their actions led to the death of 300 Marines. Do it.
Yeah, but now we're killing them all to save one Marine. Can't help but feel this is bad news for us as well, you know? Ooh, cutscene. Maybe. End of mission? Did I do a mission? Cool. That means 8, 9, 10, 11. 4 missions to go! We are well over the halfway point now, folks. Good job, me. High five. Self 5! The best kind of 5.
Sulaco Actual, this is Winter en route to the hostage extraction. What the hell are we looking for, sir?
Roger that. The manifest describes a security module where he's being held by Weyu on the other side of the structure. Go get him back.
Weapons hot! Start moving!
I was just gonna wait behind, frankly, and just kinda do my own thing, but I guess if you insist...
What the hell happened in here?
Well, we released a bunch of frickin' xenomorphs is what happened! Sunny Jim. You release a bunch of aliens, what do you think is going to happen? They're just going to play nice and everyone's going to get along.
I guess that happened in here.
There you go. Stupid Winter. I have no time for stupidity.
Why is it all concentrated in this module? The Xeno's all new to come here.
The Queen! Maybe. There's got to be something big luring them here if they're all coming to one area. Beep boop beep boop! Good beeping. Solid beeping.
Oh my god. Actual, you seeing this?
I called it.
Affirmative, Winner. The image is shaky. What the hell is that?
It's the Queen.
Say again, O'Neill. Did you just say a queen?
What the hell else would you call it? It's laying eggs.
I lay eggs.
Neil, let's move, man.
Oh, I don't like this. Woo, Nelly! Well, this got fairly terrifying out of nowhere. Go away! Ah! Did she get out? Oh, she must have done. Okay then. Nothing to worry about. Nothing to see here. All this for one bloody Marine. One. Ow. O'Neill, you're not even a good meat shield, man. You literally stood in front of me, and I still managed to get shot. What is the point in you? Kind of hard to know who to shoot. Woo! I was gonna say, it's kind of hard to know who to shoot. Definitely shoot that though. I mean, if I was those guys, I'd be kind of focused on the aliens, personally. I would have just left me to it. Maybe I'm an old romantic. You know what? This is a really good time for the battle rifle. Excuse me? I just said it's a good time for a battle rifle and then you walk into me! How do you zoom? Yeah, look at that. Variable zoom. Lovely. I know you're there, sir. Stay still! What are you doing? What is he doing? He's a madman! He's a dead man. No, he's not. He's a tough old cracker. Ow! Stop it! Bloody Nora, alright. It's stocked up to the frickin' nines on firebombs. Which actually worries me more than it comforts me. Anytime a game gives you a buttload of stuff, it's never a good thing. It means you're about to square off against something that you don't want to square off against. Lovely. Ooh, right to ashes.
I need an update on the Marine. Have you located
it yet? Negative, actual! Looks like the perimeter of the compound went down completely! It's all gone to shit here!
Checkpoint! Boop! I wanna go look inside the building. O'Neill, wait for me. Actually, you go kill things. I'm gonna go do this. Is there a, No. I'm flanking! It's a flanking maneuver! I'm genius! Yeah! What are you gonna do now, Sonny Jim? You've been flanked! Ciao! Ah! Got there eventually. Okay, I'm feeling pretty good. What? As if I only got one. Woo! Oh, alien! I'm gonna go grab the armor. O'Neill's fine. He's doing what he's doing. To be honest, guys, I just want to go play Civ. Civ has just come out. I kind of just want to go play Civ. But I'm here, recording, because I love you guys so much. Right. Wall one. was two. That was two to what? Maybe we can do that before the end of the entire freaking game. Got him. Honestly, it's just so much easier using the pulse rifle. Woo! Thank you, buddy. Aren't you a doll? Absolute freaking doll. Okay! Hoorah to ashes. Hoorah. I could be a marine. Just shout hoorah all the time and get hyped, son. Hoip hoip. Yeah, marine stuff. It's nice, isn't it? It's been nighttime for ages, by the way. Like half the game. And then, look at me, I'm in space. Maybe it's always nighttime here. I mean, we're not in space now, we're on a planet. Don't shoot him, I'm trying to shoot his head. I'm pressing. I keep pressing the wrong button. I meant to press that. Whoa, Nelly! Can you just not? I'm busy. I'm trying to do something. Apparently, I'm trying to save that guy's life. Alright, enough of this. This game is not a sniper game. I'm not always terrible with sniper rifles. Always. Actually, back in Call of Duty, I was pretty amazing with sniper rifles. That was a long time ago, though.
Into the structure.
Okay, that's very specific. In this big open area, surrounded by structures. I assume you mean this big, fairly creepy looking one right here that we're going to very slowly walk towards, because this isn't a moment of high priority. Ooh, armor. Okay. Okay. More armor. Not that armor's any good. An alien licks you and it falls off. This is pretty cool. I kind of have a thing about things like this, like tents, like science tents. It does a lot for me. I don't really have an explanation for that, but I love science tents. This is not a science tent. Like this kind of stuff. Whew, it just gets me. Okay, this is kind of cool. Don't know what the hell it is, but it's kind of cool. Is this an alien ship then? It feels like an... Oh god. I hit him. There we go. Now this is the kind of time you want this gun. Oi! Stop it. This is so many. What are they doing? Are we done? Sorry. My bad for that, anyway. My washing machine is finished, basically. So it's going to beep every now and again. I don't know if you can hear it. It's quite quiet. I can barely hear it. Hopefully you can't hear it. If you can, pretend it's part of the game.
Actual. Weyland-Yutani is harvesting the eggs for extraction.
If those things get off planet.
Understood, oh, yeah. Winter. You two stay alive and get that marine out. We'll deal with Weyu after.
What if the marine's a baddie?
Quick status update on the derelict ship.
Oh, this is Origin. This is one of the arms. Why does it have arms? Because it's a spider!
Enemy down!
Oh! Oopsie daisy! Oh, bad time to re- Had to do something! So I kind of panicked. Ah, stop reloading, Master Slot! God damn! Now you can reload. I told you, it's gonna get me killed every now and again. It's just kinda the way it is. I forgot I have fire bombs on this thing. They're kinda badass. Oh. Jeez Louise. I don't really know what to do. It's a really awkward fighting spot. I'm getting shot at from every freaking angle. That's one way to do it. I got an achievement. I don't really know what I did, but I got an achievement. I honestly feel the pulse rifle is the best rifle in, is the best gun in the game full stop, by a not insubstantial margin. I just haven't seen a situation where I shouldn't just use the pulse rifle. It's weird. Okay, are we hunky dory? Oh, there's a room! Oh well. Do I have enough ammo for my legendary yet? Yeah, I do. Cool. Oh, I'll press the button then, shall I? You lazy son of a... Okay. Alright, O'Neill, you look... He doesn't look happy, does he? He looks a little... I like your tattoo, though. Although, when he bends his arm... What does it say? Angel of Death, aren't you an emo little son of a gun? The Avenged Sevenfold headband, the emo tattoo... It's just... Whatever. I'm a kangaroo, I like to jump around. No. When I throw big things, you die. He's not happy about it, is he? I haven't running out though, so I'm gonna stop doing that. I got three left. This seems like a good time for them. I'm only really getting one person at a time. They're just really fun to use. Let's just save them for the aliens. It's the oh god, I can't even remember what it is. It's like a gun? Yeah. What was it? Or is it a control pod?
My god. That isn't your god.
I remember seeing this. Man, I need to pay more attention when I watch Alien again. Well, just pay attention to anything, really. This is pretty badass, though. It's gotta be said. Man, why you just get your priorities in order, lads. Come on. Great. Good job, me. Right, I've got one more. I'm not using it. There's an endless bloody stream of them. Ow! Cricky. Shut up. Ow. Ow. No. No. Bad Marine. Oh, ranked up. Anything cool? Battle rifle upgrade. We have unlocked. Sound suppressor? Eh. And for the submachine gun, we now have a reflex sight. I never use a submachine gun. Always nice to have options, folks. Let's go ahead and grab the armor, which is useless. Right, let's go. Pachow, pachow! Where have they put this marine? Why have they held this one marine in, like, the deepest, darkest depths of a spooky alien ship? What is a fish? Ah!
All clear, guys.
O'Neill's not sticking up for any of your rubbish, is he? Just bam. Gipshire, son. Is that his head? Where's his head? Can we find his head? Oh no, is he somewhere? It's his heart. Checkpoint, please. Checkpoint, thank you. We're going to end it there. Thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Cheers. Much love, as always. Bye-bye.